Number, who is doing the breathing, you tell me?
Breathing is happening.
Who is doing the breathing?
It's a natural
state.
It's just happening.
Who is doing the breathing? Nobody.
This body.
Body is a machine. See, body is a machine. Right? You say washing machine is washing the cloth, what is the meaning? You switch on the you give the power, washing machine washes. So you are giving the power to body, and body is operating. Body is a pure instrument, fully automated instrument working. Okay? It's not a manual instrument. Manual instrument I can do manually, I am drawing the body. The manually I am breathing, because in my presence breathing is happening. Like in the sun's presence, plants grow. Sun doesn't do any plant movement, right? So number two thing you have to learn, the breathing is happening, there's no breather. Is it clear? The waves are rising in the ocean, ocean doesn't rise the wave, waves are rising and falling. The sun rises and falls, sets. There's nobody who is making sunrise and sunset. Who is there? Consciousness. Consciousness, presence is there. In the presence of consciousness, it's happening. Like in the presence of sun, the plants are growing, but there is no doer there. Right? Now sun, in the presence of sun, plants are growing, the animals are born. Now you tell me, who is doer? Sun is the doer?
It's a real-time embedded system.
Oh, right. So, just happening in the presence. Similarly, in the presence of my sakshi, the body-mind complex is operating. Okay, is this clear? The breathing is happening, no breather. Okay? Breathing in gives life to the body. Breathing out takes out life from the body. Right? So there's a pause in between. You observe the pause? The belly is stopping for some time, right? What happens in the pause? Neither life nor death. And what is there in neither life nor death? Atma! Atma is beyond life and death. So Ajnani gradually settles down in that
peace.
Is it clear? Are you understanding? No in-breath nor out-breath, pause is there. In that pause, as you start giving attention to the pause will become more. Okay. So you don't have to say, I have to go beyond life and death. You are already beyond life and death. You are not noticing it. Now you are noticing it, that's all. Recognizing it. Right? Is it clear? The pause. So, is this much clear? When the in-breath is there, when the electricity powered up, the body operates. The body is a machine. The breath is coming, the heart operates, the blood vessels, the pumping happens, digestion happens, the whole machine becomes active. Right? Like electricity, you switch on the electricity, the machine will run. Like that, the breath is energy which is making this happen, machine happen. Is it clear? When the washing machine is powered up, washing happens. Is this machine clear? So breath is there, breathing is happening, life is happening in the body. Is this clear? When the life is happening, thinking is happening in the body. Right? So, if you say, I am the thinker, is there any meaning in that?
It's also happening.
Thinking is happening. Are you getting what I'm saying, sir? Mm-hmm. Everybody understood? Breathing is happening. Thinking is happening. Doing is happening. Right? There is no breather. There's no thinker, there's no doer. Sensing is happening. Alright? So who are you? I am the witness of this happening. Okay? But only thing is, this happening is the movie. So when you get attracted to the movie, you start saying, I am the doer, I am the thinker, I am the knower. You get involved in that. Right? Understand? So every day, sit as the Sakshi. That will reverse your thinking. I am the thinker, I am the doer, I have to do something. Yes, Lord. Are you clear? Huh? So, there is a beauty in this practice. The beauty is, the breathing is happening 21,600 times a day. Okay? Right? One simple mantra practice for you is, be attentive of the belly. At any point of time. Right? Pay attention to your belly at any point of time. That's all is the mantra. Okay? So the moment you pay attention to the belly, you become a sakshi. The moment you become a sakshi, mind becomes silent. Now close your eyes also. Sitting comfortably. Nobody knows you are doing this thing. Already you have come to the pure silence. Are you clear? With your eyes open, just pay attention to the belly, you suddenly come to Sakshi. Right? No need to, and nobody will know. You are working, just 2 minutes. While working also you do. Okay, so now the same meditation what we did earlier, we'll do with open eyes. With the lights on, the sounds coming, let us just be aware of our belly movement and see what happens. You don't have to sit under this thing, you can't look at anything. Just nobody should know that you are doing observing the belly. Stop it. So what happened in this thing?
Very distracted.
What about others?
I was just observing.
Yeah, but was the mind in the present moment?
Yes.
Okay. What about you?
There were distractions, but it was peaceful.
What about you?
Hi, sir.
It's okay. This thing is, see, the mind's nature is what is moving, it will observe closely. So let the distractions. So you are again and again focus on the movement. Let's just see. The mind is attracted towards the movement.
So again, get
back to that. You'll get back to that. Right?
The thoughts. Less thoughts.
Less thoughts. So you start feeling the silence. So you're coming back to the present moment. That's the kind. Is it? What about you?
The heartbeat gets slow.
The whole movement starts.
Hear the heartbeat.
It was my heartbeat you are hearing. I was wondering, not your heartbeat. I was wondering whether these people are getting it or not. Was that loud? Okay.
So, but unless. Unlike the closed mind meditation, notice here the thought that we are observing the belly.
Let it be there. Let the thought be there. Let the thought be there. I am not saying no. So the idea is not to eliminate thought. Idea is to come to the present moment. Okay? Our mind is drifting everywhere. It is coming to the present moment. So as your that silent meditation becomes more, this also becomes more and more peaceful. So, but I am telling you with open eyes, the reason is simple. You have to do work. You have to interact with people. You have to talk. Even when you are talking, you can go back to meditation with open eyes. Right? No, no, you have to, oh, this is disturbing, I have to wait till evening to meditate. No. Understand? When your boss is sitting on your neck, okay? So boss is staring at you.
They're not paying attention to me.
No, no, you look at your size also. You look at your size also. And wife is boiling.
Not paying attention to me.
No, no, no. You do this, sir. The temperature and pressure will increase on her. So this guy is not responding.
Yeah.
Okay. So the pressure and temperature will one point will burst. Then it will cool down. Don't worry. So you observe your belly. So Ashwini, is it clear? So this I am teaching you because the breath, let the breath be a reminder for you to go back to present moment all the time. If I say watch, put a watch or a timer and all, you'll say something else. Let breath be there to take you back to the present moment as often as possible, whenever you get, whenever you can do. Especially when you're stressed out, tension is there. Do it. Because you don't have time to close your eyes also. Okay, you can't close your eyes in front of somebody. So still you can do. Okay, this will help you to be in the present moment all the time. Right? Be in the present moment all the time. So, let's see. Okay? Watch, and I'll tell, repeat. Watching WhatsApp.
Watching WhatsApp.
Observe belly.
Observe belly.
When you are Facebook.
When you are Facebook.
Watch the belly.
Watch the belly.
When your wife is boiling.
When your wife is boiling.
Don't watch her belly. You watch your belly. Watch your belly. When your husband is boiling. Watch your belly. Very underlined. Right? When you are stressed.
Watch your belly.
When you are not stressed.
Watch your
belly.
When you
are going to sleep.
Watch
your belly. Understand? So this is how you keep in the present moment. This mantra is clear? Any doubt?
I also do this last time, like after you taught us that attentive mindfulness.
Right.
So whenever we are working or doing something, either we go to the past or the future, right?
Right.
That is past. So say, come back. So I say, come back.
Correct. No, correct. That's helping. Now I'm giving you exact mechanism, holding it. Okay? Very simple, I'll tell you. Huh? Very simple, I'll tell you. The mind is like a monkey. Okay? Mind is a monkey which jumps from the past to the future. Monkey mind cannot stay in the present. Right? So for the monkey mind, you need to tie a rope and tie it to a pole. Put a rope and put it to a pole.
Belly
is the pole. Rope is the breath. Is it clear? Is it clear to everybody? Huh? Any questions? All clear to all? Ashwini? I am not hearing question from Ashwini, I will get jittery. It's clear. Okay, let us do it over with closed eyes now. Alright? Just 1 minute, I will come back.